I am a nice wee bouncing girl, my age it is scarce 16. And when I'm dressed all in my best, I look like any queen. But maidens gay who are on the way, and the boys to sell their wares, on the 1st of May I'll make my way to the Marrowfelt Mayfair. My mother cautioned me, gone out, do not stay long in town. For if you do, your father and I on you will frown. Be sure to shun bad company, and of young men beware. Though nice they be, don't make too free at the Marrowfelt Mayfair. Oh, mother dear, do not fret, and set your mind at rest. For I must leave this house some day, as the white swan leaves the nest. I'd arrest myself in my new blue coat, and I comb my bonny brown hair. There'll be many the boy from tomb to moy at the Marrowfelt Mayfair. So I bade them both good morning, and hoisted up my sail, in hopes that fate would favour me with a smooth and pleasant gale. But all to my misfortune, when I arrived there, there were maidens 10 for each young man at the Marrowfelt Mayfair. I stayed a while till evening, still hoping to make a sail. Even as the bad went to the worst, my courage now did fail. But as night came on, all hope had gone, and homeward I did repair. At a wake or a dance, I'll take my chance, and forget the hiring fair.